We will take 10 and 55. Here 210 is greater than 55. So we will take A 210 and B as 55. Now we will apply Euclid's division lemma on 210 and 55. So by Euclid's division lemma, equal to 55 into, we will divide 55, 210 by 55. This will be 3 times. The remainder will be 45. So this will be 55 into 3 plus 45. A equal to BQ plus R. At this step, remainder is not 0. So we will apply the same process on 55 and 45. So we will divide 55 by 45 one time. 45, remainder is 10. 1 plus remainder is 10. This is the remainder is not 0, so we will apply the same process on 45 and 10. We will divide 45 by 10 4 times. 40, remainder is 5. That will be 4 plus 5. R is not 0, therefore apply again 10 equal to 5 into 2 plus 0. At this step, remainder is 0. So the divisor at this step will be the SCF. Therefore, the SCF of 210 and 55 will be 5.